This is my grocery grip and I just unboxed it, so I thought I would put it to the test. All you have to do is just loop it through the grocery bags, and it was feeling pretty crazy with 5 bags, but I thought I'd just loop it through all of them just for the fun of it. Once I picked it up, I was so impressed how easy it was. It made me so happy.
Girl, don't do it. It's not
worth it. Already did it. Already did it.
Amazon products you need or don't. I have 2 finds today.
If your dog often likes to get dirty, this pet grooming tool easily attaches to your garden hose and has these bristles that allow you to spray and scrub your dog at the same time. Not only will you be able to easily clean your pets outside, but there's even a shower attachment for indoors as well. And if your dog has lots of hair and you'd like to speed up drying time, this dog drying suit attaches to your hair dryer and allows your dog to dry more quickly and comfortably.
Amazon summer must-haves you didn't know you needed. This umbrella tray literally holds all of your belongings at once. It universally fits around the base of your umbrella to keep everything up and off the sand. There's 4 drink compartments, 4 snack holders, 4 sunglass hanging holes, and 4 phone slots that each have a built-in charging hole for your convenience. We also love these playing cards for summer because they're completely waterproof and won't get damaged while on the beach.
Stock my new shower shelf with me. Stay tuned for Whether It Falls in the Night.
This is my garlic press that's also a meat tenderizer. Just peel your garlic like normal, then you can get amazingly pressed garlic super quick. Plus, you can tenderize your meat.
Amazon bestsellers for last month, starting with this cord bundler to organize all of the messy cords on your small kitchen appliances. Next is this over-the-sink colander. I use this every day to wash all of my produce. These Ziploc bag organizers to neatly hold all of the different sized baggies. This 2-in-1 squeegee and brush to wipe and clean off surfaces. The best part is it hangs nicely over your sink. And lastly, this digital clock that I shared back in July of 2020 is still a bestseller. Everything is linked for you.
Amazon for the win, part 110.
With the German Shepherd at home, you know I'm always in the market for a good pet product. This pet hair remover tool has over 83,000 reviews. This is my dog's favorite chair. It is always covered in dog hair, and I hate trying to get the hair off. This roller uses no batteries or electricity. It is completely reusable. You just roll it back and forth in quick motions, and when you are done, press the button to open the chamber to easily clean it out and remove the hair. It's a must-have.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the light, so baby, close your eyes. The way you
You guys won't believe this. This is my favorite rice dispenser ever. It's simply amazing. This has no opening, so I don't have to worry about bugs ever getting into it. The button for dispensing rice is so easy to use. Just hold it down for as much rice as you want. It can hold up to 20 pounds of rice, and it also comes with a measuring cup with holes for easy rice cleaning.
If you have any events booked, this is your sign to buy lighter hair clips.
Housekeeper tip. Let me show you what I use to clean my clients' wood floors. Okay, first of all, you're gonna need a good spray mop. Ocedor has an amazing one, and then this cleaner by Bruce is amazing. This cleaner leaves a beautiful finish without being too matte or too oily. I buy it from Amazon or Home Depot. Like and follow for more tips.
I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me, quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me, and tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be, I'll run down on the floor, I have a nigga running me, talk your shit, bite your lip.
Amazon favorites, part 27. This portable rechargeable fan I've talked about before, it is still one of my absolute favorites. I did get another one in pink. This has been such a lifesaver in the summertime. It's got 4 different fan speeds. It can be used as a nightlight. You can put water in here and use it as a humidifier. You can also put their essential oils in here. It can extend up to 35 inches, or you can use it as a tabletop fan. Link in bio to shop.
This is Epic Love back with another Amazon product that you may or may not need. I've seen a couple of gnats in the house, so I got this machine to catch them. It's easy to use. It can be turned on manual or auto. When it's on auto, it turns on when the lights turn off. It's been running for about a week now, and this is what it's caught. And mind you, I thought I only had like one or two gnats. Once the sticky trap is full, it can be thrown away and swapped out with these. The link to this will be in my profile.
Amazon home office must-haves. This silicone keyboard protector is awesome, and it leaves my keyboard underneath free of dust. This leather desk protector is a game changer, and it protects my desk against scratches and adds comfort against my glass desk. Check out Marvelistic Studio. My smart mug warmer is a must-have. It's great for keeping my coffee warm while I'm working. This adjustable cell phone stand is perfect. It comes with a charger hole and organizer, and it keeps my hands free while I'm working. I use it every day. I can't get enough of these blingy diamond pins. I love the rose gold color and the blingy diamond at the top. They're super cute, and I like to keep them in this acrylic pin holder that I also purchased from Amazon. To shop these items, check out my link in bio.
Now we both look Asian. He waving and I'm drunk. I got that shit in my cup. You know what I'ma do to you. I can't get real used to you.
If you haven't heard of or used this stuff, it is seriously awesome. It's cleaning paste that you can use for tough stains or different marks around your house. As you can see, there are pen marks all over this table and they just completely wiped off. You can also use it for your stove or different appliances. Here is the before and after. It is seriously like magic.
I don't have a coffee table, so I got this couch tray. Cheers.
All I'm hollering at people, I don't need this. My husband has two jobs. I don't need to be here right now. I do not need this. My man has two jobs.
Hi guys, I look ratchet right now, but I have to tell you about the wonderful invention I just found on Amazon. I don't know if people already know about it, and if you do, I'm sorry that I'm late to the party, but there's no problem with informing more people. We don't gatekeep helping people, okay? I don't wanna hear it. Anyway. If you saw my video the other day, you saw that this skirt that I love so much is unfortunately very big on me. Well, I found these wonderful things on Amazon, which I can just clip it and adjust it. I'm gonna put it on for you. Okay, so this is before. It obviously can't sit on my waist and is very large, okay? Okay, this is after. The back doesn't look fabulous on this one, but I did it with the other shorts, and keep in mind, my blazer is oversized, so it's gonna cover the back anyway, but let me show you the shorts. They look even better. Okay, so here are the things on the shorts. Here's before, obviously big. And here's after.
Amazon favorites part 32. This slim storage cart is so simple to put together. You could really put this anywhere, but I use these in my bathroom because I don't have a lot of extra room in there. I can fit an entire thing of toilet paper on here. It fits in the smallest of spaces. And I use these to hold all of my extra stuff that I just don't have room for in my bathroom. And there's also clips on the side where you can hang things from. Link in bio to shop.
You can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I